Praise the Lord, mighty prophet of the Lord.
Amen, Pastor Joanne. The Lord has spoken with me. Well, I want your listeners to know that the Lord Jehovah, he spoke with me yesterday at night about very, very important events in heaven and on the earth. And events of heaven that have far-reaching implications on the church on the earth and the movement towards the moving of the prophet towards the end of time at this hour. Now, the Lord in that conversation, the first thing he did is he took me to the meeting of the Lord in Eldred, and he showed me such a humongous meeting, an unbelievable meeting that is going to take place in Eldred. This is probably going to be the biggest ever meeting on the face of the earth. This is going to be the biggest meeting ever held on the face of the earth. And I see a huge, huge gathering of millions upon millions of people, and they are all celebrating in the goodness of the glory of the Lord. They are celebrating the revival, there was joy, there was healing, there was the anointing of the pastors in there. There was also, at the same time, the baptism of people with the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit was baptizing people with fire. I've never seen such a mighty, mighty historic meeting ever since the earth began. And in that meeting, also the visitation was humongous. The Lord was touching people in batches from different locations, different areas. It was a big and most beautiful thing to behold, to see everybody now in the presence of the Lord and celebrating and enjoying the ambience, the spiritual ambience of the presence of the Lord, the true end-time revival of joy and healing and the blood of Jesus, the revival that prepares the way for the coming of the Messiah. It was such a sight that shocked me very much. Those who have ears, prepare for the coming of the Messiah. Shalom.